original 8 studies I did of Yagan for the large sculpture that's on Harrison Island in Perth, Western Australia. This sculpture commemorates Yagan, who was an Aboriginal leader who was decapitated, and they sent his head back to England in the 1830s. This sculpture was the one that was selected by the Aboriginal elders to be enlarged over life size and to be placed on Harrison Island in 1979. Due to political circumstances and hostility about the sculpture being erected, it wasn't until 1983 that it was eventually placed on Harrison Island with a beautiful ceremony by the Indigenous local Aboriginal people and also visitors from the federal governments, including Charles Perkins, who made an interesting comment about the sculpture, that to him it represented